Hello, welcome to Texas A&M University-Kingsville. I'm Shad Nelson, Dean of the Dick and Mary Lewis Clayburg College of Agriculture and Natural Resources.
We always need technicians to help us do some of the field work. So that's one thing that drew me to this program was the opportunity for getting hands-on experience. As a transfer student, when I was in high school, I wasn't exactly sure what I wanted to do. And so I went to community college. And then towards the end of it, I got involved with my landowner where on the property where I hunt, and they did a deer capture. And that's when I realized that I could do that for the rest of my life. I really loved doing it. And so I started searching for programs with wildlife in it. And Tamuk really stood out to me. And so I applied and got in and been here ever since. Lots of hands-on experience. Lots of hands-on experience, smaller classes so you can get to know your professors. You know, they know you by name. You're not just blending into the crowd and everything. Like, you have the opportunity to stick out and get that hands-on experience and get to know professors that will go to bat for you later on and for graduate projects or jobs and things like that.